Oh my God, yes, it's a very incredible thing they do, and I'm very happy for them to having me here again this year. And yeah, definitely children are a category that needs to be support and with the family, and the work they've been doing all year long is incredible, so I'm very happy to be here.
Of course, having been here before, can you talk a little bit about the atmosphere here tonight, what it's like to attend a butterfly ball?
Well, the atmosphere is incredible. There's such a nice vibe, such nice people, and oh, it's nice to see so many people that are all united to support such a great cause. And of course, the whole evening, the whole night gets along very, very nicely. The auction, the ball, the dinner is a nice, is a very nice atmosphere. I really love it.
When you're not celebrating here tonight, what have you got coming up yourself work-wise at the moment?
Well, it's a moment where I've been put up for quite a lot of projects, so here is a moment of waiting for me work-wise, so I look forward to go to the next set soon.
What kind of stuff are you going out for at the moment mostly? Is it theatre, television, film?
Television at the moment, so but of course I can't complain. It's a golden age of the telly at the moment, so there's some very great things going on the telly, so I'm very happy about that.
It's my final question. Why do you think that is? Why do you think we have hit such a golden era for our small screen programming?
Well, because of course the quality has been improving a lot. A lot of actors that have been just being seen on the movies, on the feature film, has been swapping themselves, going to TV shows. The content is a lot. There's such great story being told through TV series. And of course the developing of channels like the ones that we used to watch the most, of course contributed about that. So ending up in a nice TV series is something for an actor that can make a nice ground credit on the resume, of course.